Hi there.
In this video, we're going to learn how to fake italics on a font that does not have the option to italicize itself. So let's learn how to do it. I'm going to show you two ways to do this. So let's grab the type tool and make a text box right about this size. Type in any word of your choice. I'm going to type in tomorrow. The default font on my InDesign is Minion Pro, and it does not have italics by default, so this is the perfect font to fake italics on. Let's change the font size to 40 points. Also, let's zoom in for a better view. Let's make a copy here. Actually, let's make another copy, as I'll be demonstrating two ways to do this. In the first way, I'm going to select the text, and let me show you again that this font does not have italics by default. So I'm going to go to this feature on top. If you hover your cursor over it, it shall reveal its name, and it's called skew or fake italics, and it's measured in degrees. Since I've done this before, I already know what degree will get us the right italics look. So I'm going to type in 17 degrees, and there you go. The text is italicized perfectly. Let's ensure that nothing is selected. And now let's talk about the second way of doing this. I'm going to go to Window and then Styles and Character Styles. Once the Character Styles panel is up, click the small plus button at the bottom of the panel to create a new style. Double-click the new style and rename it Italics. And then go to Advanced Character Formats. In here, you'll find the same skew option that we got introduced to earlier. So just type in 17 and hit OK. Now select the text at the bottom and click the italics character style, and your word shall be italicized. So next time when you find a font with no italics, you should know what to do if you need to italicize it. Alright guys, that concludes our session, and it was a short one. So I'm going to see you in the next one pretty soon. Goodbye.